This is easier to read than shit I've ever wrote. Check it, check it, check it. Yeah, I don't think you noticed, but I've been feeling hopeless. But everything I have into this rap shit, but ain't nobody give a fuck. But outside the studio, I be homeless. Sometimes I wonder what I'm doing. What do I have to show for the relationships I ruined? Is a dream bigger than me? What I'm pursuing is greater than anything that anyone could ever be. Or is that just me? Put the pen down, but lyrics fly throughout my mind. Y'all just wanna cross the track, I gotta press rewind. Overanalyze the things I write over beats that I find with demons telling me I should just let this dream die. I'm 18, I got a lot of stress. I can't lie, I gotta say that I'm a mess. My closest friends attest, but they be saying keep pushing. But I wanna listen to the blogs and the press, cause they be like, man, you ain't nothing special. Fuck, that shit has got me going mental. Guess I gotta put the pedal to the metal and show everybody I'm just not your ordinary rebel. Do you know what I've been through? Do you know what I'ma do? I never had a lie, and that's okay. It's really all about your point of view, your point of view. I could rap all day about some sad shit. I know I got the substance, it ain't all about the cash. And not everything I do will always get that fat reaction. I promise everything, it came from hard work and passion. But making connections through the music over internet. Put out a tape before the winner, here I am again. It's crazy, everyone dreams of success. And I gotta confess that through all of the bullshit, I see why people, they lost respect. I know I changed for the better. Looking for the one to settle down, I haven't met her. I can't remember why I said I should just even write this letter. It's just how I deal with depression. I can say I've been depressed all through my adolescence. I used to look up at the clock and count down all the seconds. Used to worry about nobody wanting me up in their presence. Now everybody see my pencil as a lethal weapon. But I know I'm something special. It's like I'm on another level. Guess they see me put the pedal to the metal. Now everybody know I'm not your ordinary rebel. Man, the past is looking distant. The present has got me stressing. The fact that there's a future is a blessing. And lady, my emotions really ain't been wrestling. Your existence is a present in disguise. God made you how you need it, down the color in your eyes. Melanin up in your skin, amount of money in your kin. You was made for a reason, let that sink in. You ain't gotta protest to make a difference. Do what you do best, learn about all of your interests. If you think you ain't fit in, it just means that you was different. But we can't play no games unless we play different positions. Man, I know we need each other. Wouldn't be nowhere if it wasn't for my brothers. Wouldn't be in this position if it wasn't for my mother. So if you can't find your path, let somebody be your usher. I'm 18, I got a lot of stress. But I'ma do what's in my power, push myself to be the best. I got some issues, and I know I should address. But I got my whole life to live, and so do you, so I digress. Man, we are something special. I said we are something special. Put that pedal to the metal. You're not your ordinary rebel.